I'll bet you didn't know that learning about ethics could be fun and exciting, much like a trip to outer space. And yet it's true. The USDA Office of Ethics, a recognized leader in developing innovative federal ethics training resources, has partnered with NASA and its Johnson Space Center to create a fun and interactive ethics training game. The game tells a futuristic story of outer space exploration in which astronauts need to grow their own food in USDA's Lunar Greenhouse, which also studies crop efficiency, monitors carbon, and creates rocket biofuel. You begin your adventure with a crisis. USDA's Lunar Greenhouse has unexpectedly shut down. Your mission? Save the Lunar Greenhouse. Two teams, one from USDA and one from NASA, are working together in a race against time to save the greenhouse from catastrophic failure. And now, as the leader of the USDA team, it's your job to help both teams solve the problem before time runs out for the astronauts. To succeed, you'll have to solve real-life ethics problems. Make the correct decisions, and you'll save the Lunar Greenhouse so that the astronauts can stay on the base and plan a trip to Mars.
Yes!
Answer the ethics questions incorrectly, and you'll cost your team precious time, delay the mission, and force the astronauts to abandon the moon base. The game's avatars reflect USDA's diversity of race, ethnicity, gender, and age, so that anyone playing can see themselves in it. And it's fully 508 compliant and accessible to individuals with disabilities. Because the game is fully compliant with the executive branch-wide training regulations issued by the U.S. Office of Government Ethics, it's available not only to all federal agencies, but also to members of the public who are interested in learning more about the federal ethics rules. Check out the game on the USDA's Ethics app and some of our other engaging, educational, inclusive, and most importantly, memorable training resources. We're the USDA Office of Ethics, and we're here to help. Now go play the ethics training game